Let's hear it for our finalist. On the gate, eight boys, brought to you by Batemans Bay Mini Golf. You've got Joshua Seaton, Roscoe Lentini, Jackson Pinder, woo-hoo! Christian Stevis, Roland Wright, woo-hoo! Jackson Philp, Angus Smith, and Brock Taplin. Good luck, gentlemen. Okay, gets away, gate slams down. Good start on the inside over. Lost a couple there, but they're out in front. We'll just pick it up. I think it's Lentini got the best of it. One of the Bay Riders has come down, but he's getting back up. Looks like one's down pretty solidly, and we'll pick that up. Might be Jackson Pinder, but out in front at the moment. Lentini doing a great job. Then we go across the 57 of Joshua Seaton. Oh, and then the 529, and that will be Jackson Philp. He's riding like a man possessed. It looks like Stevis in the four. So near your top four as they go round. Anyway, as we get out the front, out in front at the moment, it is still Lentini, but he's got some dodgy lines, but he's doing his best. But in the two spot, Joshua Seaton, he's in the two spot. It's going to be tight. Lentini, Seaton, go back to Philp and Stevis.